Sure. Hey. I don't usually stick around this long. Guess the Chimera's growing on me.
Cavalry is here.
Still working on those coordinates. This is gonna take a while.
Hey, Thor. We're gonna get knocked down a lot fighting AIM. Just know I'll pick you up whenever I can.
Security check complete. No unauthorized entry. All hazardous chemicals contained. System secure.
Just got this data in from Banner. Fascinating, right?
Wow, not what I expected.
It's a lot to dig through. I added it to the server if you want to take a look.
Ooh.
Banner, you look calm today. Stock hasn't changed much. Captain must be occupied elsewhere.
Agent Romanoff seems different now.
Hey, Thor, come on in.
Is that me?
What? Oh, yeah.
Look at his tiny muscles. Well, impressive display.
Thanks for helping me put him up. I could have used the stretchy arms, but...
More fun together. We'll settle a wager between myself and Stark.
That sounds like a terrible idea, but sure. What you got?
When you were a child, more of a child, a smaller child, that is, and you were a fan of us, who was your favorite?
Captain Marvel.
No, that wasn't what I meant.
You're confusing me. What are you doing?
Seeing if you're hiding a puppy in here.
There's no puppy.
Oh. Well, can we get one? Oh, Natasha's built up quite an arsenal in here. So tidy. How can Banner stand it? exactly home, it'll do.
As always, I am the strongest Avenger. Made my bed this morning. Stark, stop touching my things!
We'll have to get you cleared first. That means taking the test.
Hey, whatever you need. Gav's your man.
Hello, Mr. Odinson. I'm sorry to inform you I was not able to replicate your brother's likeness onto the holographic robots. I still think you'll have a good time. I would applaud. Steady now. That will do, I think. Well done. Here we go. I would say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? Should we start? created these next robots to provide a challenge for you. I hope you don't mind. Splendid. It's an honor to watch you work, Mr. Odinson. And you barely broke anything this time.